Home remedies for osteoporosis includes black sesame seeds, regular consumption of banana, regular intake of soy products, incorporating estrogen-filled diet, regular massage, dandelion tea, eating yogurt, regular intake of apples, intake of tofu, milk and cheese, eating broccoli, incorporating vinegar to your diet, and physical activity. Your bones begin weakening as you grow old. Middle-aged women encounter various bones problems the most. That is why nutritionists suggest incorporating foods enriched with calcium and vitamin D. The adequate levels of the nutrients will protect your bones from falling prey to common yet debilitating bone problems such as osteoporosis. What is osteoporosis? In the condition, bone mass decreases and your bones begin deteriorating, leading to weakened bones. Moreover, development of the bones gets slower as well, that affects bone density greatly. Health experts considered it a threatening disease due to its silent nature. In most cases, people learn about it after the disease has caused considerable damage to your bones. Nutritionists suggest that a well-balanced diet loaded with calcium and vitamin can prevent osteoporosis significantly. Apart from this, you can also alleviate the symptoms of the bone deterioration via home remedies. 13 amazing home remedies for osteoporosis. 1. Black sesame seeds. You can obtain the moderate quantity of vitamin D from black sesame seeds. The vitamin is essential regarding bone density. Moreover, you can consume crushed and roasted black sesame seeds added in a glass of milk to combat symptoms associated with osteoporosis. It is worth mentioning that the black sesame seeds are widely used in supplements to treat various bone disorders as well. 2. Consume banana regularly. Incorporating banana in the daily diet can provide you required amount of potassium, a mineral necessary to strengthen your bones. Studies have proved that senior women are more vulnerable to hip and spine bone problems. Thus, they need regular doses of potassium. Nutritionists also suggest that consuming potassium enriched in early years of life could prevent the risk of osteoporosis in the middle age. 3. Soy products. If you have not incorporated soy product into your diet yet, then you should opt for it now. Soy products are a safe and natural option to bringing back bone density. When your body receives soy regularly, it balances the level of estrogen in your body. Therefore, soy products could become a natural source to put risks of osteoporosis at bay. 4. Incorporate estrogen-filled diet. Nutritionists have suggested that menopause women encounter fluctuation in the estrogen level frequently. The condition is dangerous as it leads to bone damage. That is why women are advised to consume foods enriched with estrogen. You can reap plenty of the nutrients via consumption of soybean, beans, lentils, and chickpeas. Apart from this, menopause women are also advised to visit their primary care provider to examine the condition of their bones. 5. Regular massage. Regular massaging can prevent your body from the effects of Vata element. It is also an ancient concept to strengthen body and bone alike. Modern studies have concluded gentle massage at a certain age could neutralize the symptoms that contribute to the onset of osteoporosis. Therefore, incorporating a massage routine into your life along with home remedies could be a useful way to prevent osteoporosis. 6. Dandelion tea. It would not be wrong to claim that sipping on some warm dandelion tea can improve the condition of your weakened bones. The former is a powerhouse of potassium and other nutrients that function to strengthen your bones. You can consume 2-3 cups of dandelion tea made with fresh dandelion leaves in a day to reap its benefits. However, consulting with your general physician before opting for the tea is suggested in case of serious pain or inflammation. 7. Yogurt. Yogurt contains the high content of calcium that is essential to obtain daily. Nutritionists recommend at least one serving of yogurt in a day to maintain bone density. When your bones are strong, they will be less likely to fall prey to debilitating diseases such as osteoporosis. Yogurt is also a safe source to reap calcium for the people with lactose intolerance. Consuming yogurt is undoubtedly a delicious way to combat bones issues without hurting your health. 8. Eat plenty of apples. An apple can do a lot more than you think. The fruit is a powerhouse of an essential nutrient such as boron. The latter is a primary mineral that helps your body absorb calcium, strengthening your bones. Therefore, munch on some juicy and delicious fresh apples and keep risks of osteoporosis onset at bay. 9. Tofu. Nutritionists highly recommend incorporating tofu in the diet of adults. It provides sufficient amount of phytoestrogens to your body that is essential to regaining bone density. However, you should seek professional advice in this regard, and do not try to treat osteoporosis with home remedies without proper examination, specifically in the case of senior women. 10. Milk and cheese. Milk, cheese, and other dairy products are a powerhouse of calcium. You can also reap plenty of vitamin D and vitamin K from them. Various studies have proved that the adequate levels of the calcium and vitamin D and K can prevent your body from falling prey to age-related diseases such as osteoporosis along with various bone disorders. That is why nutritionists encourage people to consume one glass of the milk on a daily basis and 3-4 serving of cheese and other dairy products in a week. When consumed regularly, these nutrients function promote bone density. 11. Broccoli. Like fruits and dairy products, you need to incorporate certain vegetables into your diet as well. You will be surprised to learn that green vegetables like broccoli can provide vitamin K and potassium. Consuming only a single serving of broccoli is enough to maintaining bone density. Moreover, vitamin K and potassium will not only prevent the onset of osteoporosis, but these compounds can help prevent various fractures as well. 12. Incorporate vinegar. It might sound absurd, but you can treat various bone disorders by incorporating vinegar into your diet. Studies revealed that it could become a natural source to ward off symptoms that contribute to osteoporosis. Nutritionists suggest consuming it in moderation to avoid any adverse effects of vinegar on your health. Therefore, you can add it to salad dressings and soups to reap the benefits. 13. Physical activity. It is noteworthy here that opting for physical activity is as essential as consuming food to fight osteoporosis. You need to stay careful as prolonged and hardcore workout sessions could worsen your condition. You can always consult with your gym instructor and continue with the exercise depending on your health.